Alright, well guys, so this is a new installment on this channel. Every other Thursday, I'm going to be screwing with people, basically, and with various clips. And so yeah, here's the very first me screwing with people. It's titled, Can You See Me? And here we go. Pedro, can you see me?
Yeah.
Okay, good. I thought you couldn't see me.
What was the thing?
Cause like, you know the mirror effect? Like, alright, so in a mirror, if somebody can see you in the mirror, then they, you can see them also. But I couldn't see you because I was looking over there. So I thought you might not be able to see me. I was just checking to make sure. So the day after I made sure that Pedro could see me, I got permission to use the video, and here's how that went. Pedro, you remember the other day? The clip? Can I use that?
What clip?
Can I use the clip?
What are you talking about?
The clip from the other day? Can I use it? Is, yes or no?
If I know what you're talking about.
But the clip.
What do you mean the clip?
What do you mean? I'm just wondering the whether or not. Yeah.
Oh, I don't have one.
But can I use it? Sebastian, can I use the clip? He's not responding. Yes or no?
No.
I can't use the clip.
Oh, okay.
You, but the one you gave to me yesterday.
I didn't give you one yesterday.
Yeah, you did. You were here, and I took it from the mic, so I can't use it.
Yeah,
even though you gave it. Alright. Thank you. Well guys, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and if you have any ideas on other ways to screw with people, comment down below, and we'll see where we can take this. Well, I guess that's all, folks. Oh, don't you think for a second I forgot. Pew!